One of the Swiss banks is now accepting Bitcoin, Bitcoin Cash, Ethereum and Litecoin. As Cointelegraph mentions, Zurich-based Falcon Private Bank became the first bank in Switzerland to add cryptocurrencies to its offering. The first reaction to these Bitcoin services was rather encouraging, as Arthur Vayloyan, Global Head of Products and Services, claims. That is why the bank expects that addition of other three new blockchain assets will meet the client's future expectations and needs. Already in mid-July, the bank in partnership with Bitcoin Suisse AG announced to offer Bitcoin for its clients. At the same time, a Swiss online bank, Swissquote, announced to offer Bitcoin investing for its clients too.